often they save lives, and sometimes in extraordinary ways. Tonight we're working for you with a remarkable story of the life-saving rescue of a newborn.
But the girl's brother had met us at the door and said, my sister's in the bathroom. She's had a miscarriage.
Officer Steve Downing and his partner, Anna Maria Capedro, were called to a home in Kansas City, Missouri, late Sunday night. When they got there, a baby appeared to have been stillborn. The baby's grandmother handed the baby in a bloody towel to Downing's partner.
She's holding it, and she looks at me, and she's like, it's moving. So I can feel the foot pushing against my hand. So we loaded in the ambulance, and the paramedics went to work, and they suctioned it out. And as soon as they cleared his airway, he took a big breath, and just let out a big old scream. He started kind of flailing around a little bit, picking his arms and stuff.
And
we that was helpful.
At that house this evening, the baby's uncle recalled the emotional roller coaster right before and just after the officers arrived.
As soon as the officers got here, the baby was born, like, in their hands, came out of their hands.
No pictures of baby Isaiah yet. Don't get Children's Mercy Hospital anywhere from 2 weeks up to 2 months. But the family is confident that the worst is behind them.
He's at the hospital right now, opening his eyes, smiling, looking around. Perfectly healthy.
And the officers are heroes for Isaiah's family.
I'd say thank you. Thanks for helping out. Make sure this baby is alive and headed.
Baby Isaiah weighed less than 3 pounds at birth. His family says he's doing well, and they look forward to coming home very soon. The baby's mom, Michelle Johnson, is getting out of the hospital tonight for